Now, all is set for private teachers to start receiving the long-awaited COVID-19 relief revolving fund, as was promised by the government. The Minister of Education says it's putting final touches to the deal and liaising closely with the teachers' apex body that will work hand-in-hand with the Microfinance Support Centre to begin the disbursement of the 20 billion Uganda shillings to teacher circles.
The moment money comes out of the Ministry of Finance, some teachers will start, of course, accessing it, but not 100%. Why? Because there are some areas where the circles are not yet.
About a year ago, the government announced a revolving fund worth 20 billion shillings to support private teachers whose livelihoods were disrupted by school closures to curb the spread of COVID-19. However, up to date, this money has never been released, which has left many teachers wondering whether the promise will ever be fulfilled. The Ministry of Education now says the money will soon be released. Ismail Mulindwa, the Director of Basic and Secondary Education in the Ministry of Education, explains that there are some bureaucracies they had to first undergo, of which they have now finalized.
We're excited with formation of the structures, which we hope are going to help us in many other aspects. But to go back to the fund, the national association is done. Now we have signed an MOU, like you said. The MOU was between us and the association on how we are going to work together over this, because even when we say your money is here, you can manage it, we need to keep advising and guiding on how best this money can be effectively utilized, because our interest is to see all the teachers.
Teachers who have not yet organized themselves in circles have now been advised to do so quickly.
Putting this much in the private schools teachers' circles. By then the president thought these private school teachers had circles already formed. We have discovered that private school teachers do not have these circles. We can't have a shortcut. We have to go by the presidential directive. So they have to start forming circles. And incidentally, as we talk now, many of them within this period of this year have already started forming circles. So I believe the moment money comes out of the Ministry of Finance, some teachers will start, of course, accessing it, but not 100%. Why? Because there are some areas where the circles are not yet.
The Ministry of Education has also disclosed plans to set up special COVID-19 vaccination points for teachers across the country.
Schools and universities shall be organized into vaccination centers in order to have teachers prioritized, as opposed to having everyone crowd at a health facility. So as a Minister of Education, we are going to sit and identify which schools in a district should be used as COVID-19 vaccination centers for students and the
story by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.